be aggressive, you must have put Ngannou on his back foot. Because if you put him on his hip, you take his power away from him. Hit him with a right hand out to the body, or stab down to the body with his jab. Ransom, I need to get a sense of pace. I need to get a sense of right hand, who has an 85-inch reach. Does Tyson off to a quick start? He's already closing the distance already, making that ring small. There have been many critics about the chances that Francis Fury discounted that. He said, I don't think counts. He's been sparring for 4 months. He has great respect.
Yes, Tess, he has natural reflexes. Muscle memory. You can operate. That's what he's operating off. And Ngannou taking his time because he's saying, hey, he's been a lot smarter than I thought. But Ngannou looks laser focused right now. And he has...
set up the hook up top. That's what he's looking for, but the chance. Deontay Wilder, former heavyweight titleist, knockdowns in their classic fights.
See, most times, okay, they're going to start a right hand. Because Ngannou goes down.
There's a right hand!
Fury came with the left hand.
And Fury able to turn away. Jab off the hip from the
side. Ngannou's in his fight.
Ngannou's steady on the street.
Tyson knows our hand of Ngannou. He's trying to take it for step, but he decides to really deploy a shot.
Just like Dan from Ngannou. As Fury was dipping in. On the inside, and there's blood.
In distance, shooting a short uppercut right up the middle.
From Tyson, southpaw from the Gypsy King.
Yes, he shows him that. You know what that means, right, Tess? Fury didn't like what he was seeing. And Ngannou
switched to left hand. Up in the quad, up above the ground line. So switching stances here in round number two.
A lot of mental battles right now for both men.
Fury pulling with that southpaw jab, so back to that neutral corner.
Tyson should take his time. Box from the outside, use his jab.
That Fury opponents have struggled with through the years, that perhaps Ngannou down. Take those legs away with that blue frame body, though. When it got compliments for two rounds.
Selfish to me, well, at this point in this fight, the longer he's in his ring, he's dangerous. Yes.
He's always dangerous, and that is really the difference in Ngannou and Mayweather. At any one moment, one punch can.
Fury has a bad habit of bagging out and dropping this for Francis Ngannou.
Ngannou was fighting like a man with his hope was to prove it, that he can box. Because again,
Fury's looking for something, Chaz. He's just looking.
There is that clinch tie-up that you heard. UFC-style clinch of a body lock compared to traditional boxing that he's
working. Ngannou, right? That was just such. Ngannou was in an orthodox stance, and he's battling.
Disputed status is for this fight at this point. Shot comes out with a right hand.
And it's not so bad. I'm in here for the best
lifelong dream of boxing. He said this was always the goal, and he wants to deliver.
He's now boxing Tyson Fury right now.
Tyson Fury still hasn't figured it out. And by Ngannou, the shocker so far tonight.
Now on the end, that force coming back.
Ngannou.
hesitation now coming from Jonathan himself. He says, I'm going to go southpaw now. This is able to get out of the way.
Yes, shot him up behind.
Look at Francis. He looks like the heavyweight champion right now. In your eyes, Joe Flex. And this is unlike any we have ever seen. And his will, and his commitment, and his dedication. Just be superb no matter how this plays out. And consider his life, where he's been managing his career in the course of the past 2 years, where he's hitting the jackpot tonight. Warwick, heavyweight offense.
WBC Heavyweight.